Hello everyone, Donell HD here, and today I'm going to show you how to set up, configure, and install the Panasonic 3DO Emulator 4DO on Launchbox. A lot of people already know how to configure this platform, but this is for the individuals who are starting to get into emulation and need a straightforward way to play your platform on Launchbox. I'll be doing each platform in the upcoming week, so subscribe and hit that notification bell so you won't miss out. As per usual, I have my arcade folder here, and inside that folder, I have my emulators folder, my Launchbox folder, and the ROMs folder where we're going to be keeping our ROMs. I left the link in the description below for everything that you're going to need to get set up and play your games right away. All you have to do is click here on download. Alright, I've downloaded the 3DO Necessities file, and I've placed it here on my desktop. What I'm going to do now is we're going to extract the contents of it into the emulators folder. Now I'm going to go ahead and run the emulator. So I'm going to go in the emulators folder, 4DO, and the 4DO EXE here. Alright, once it loads, the first thing we're going to do is going to go here to Options, Configure, Input. Right now we're set to Player 1. I'm using an Xbox One controller. So I'm going to click Set All here, and I'm going to fast forward here for a bit while I configure the controller. And once you're done, you can click OK. If you're required to do the second controller, just click here on the Player 2 tab, and then configure this one as well. I'm going to go ahead and click OK. Now we're going to close the emulator, and we're going to set it up in Launchbox. Alright, now that we're here in Launchbox, I'm going to go up here to the top three lines at the top left corner here. I'm going to go to Tools, Manage, Emulators. I'm going to click Add. The name of our emulator is 4DO. Now we're going to set the path. Once again, it's on my desktop, Arcade, Emulators folder, 4DO folder, and the 4DO EXE here. Now I'm going to go to the Associated Platforms area. And we're going to make sure the 3DO Interactive Multiplayer is set here. And I'm going to check here to make sure it's set as my default emulator. Now I'm going to go to the Running Script area here. And there's already a script located here, so you can just leave that like it is. So I'm going to click OK and close. Now it's time to add our games. I'm going to be doing the drag and drop method here. So I'm going to go to my ROMs folder. And 4DO actually uses ISO files and BenQ files, so I'm going to separate these files where the cues are. So I'm going to click here and click .cue, and it separates the files. These are the three I need. I'm going to drag these three here, and I'm going to drop them in Launchbox like so.
What type of game files are you importing? ROM files. What platform are you importing games for? Select 3DO Interactive Multiplayer.
Next, make sure you click Manually Configure Emulator.
What emulator would you like to use? Select 4DO.
Click Next. Use files in their current location. Next, 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 next. Make sure your games are spelled correctly, and then click Finish. All right, now that everything's installed, it's time to test out our games.
Here is Need for Speed. And here's Captain Quasar. Thank you everyone for watching. If this video helped out at all, support the channel and drop a like and subscribe. I've created many tutorials for other platforms as well. Just follow the thumbnails on the screen. As always, I'm Donell HD, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Take care.